Assalamu alaikum students. Today we will study about the future tense, the third part, future perfect tense. Future perfect tense we can use when we promise about something or we thought about something that will happen in future. So the structure will be like, and in that promise we will mention some time as well, that we will give the proper time, the accurate time that the action will be performed on that time. So the structure will be like subject plus helping verb, will and shall, have, verb third form. Verb third form is past participle, then object, and at last you have to give the time as well. Like, I will have completed my assignment by Monday. So the time is given over there, that assignment will be completed on Monday. I, according to the subject, will is a helping verb and as an identification of future tense, have verb third form completed, assignment is an object, and Monday is a time. Next part, future perfect continuous tense. Future perfect continuous does not have any certain use in daily life, but as the 12th part of the tenses, we have to study it as well. Only the change is that we have to use been and fourth form. Wherever you listen to the word continuous, the fourth form of verb will be used over there. Like, we use been before the main verb, and the main verb will be ing form of verb, or fourth form, present participle. Okay, students, so tenses is completed over here. Thank you, students. Allah Hafiz.